Welcome back, guys. It's your girl Bella Rihanna here, and today we are going to do a $1 to $3 eyeshadow makeup look. Yes, I said $3. The eyeshadow that I'm going to be using is the Bite Size Trios from e.l.f. Do you see that? This one is in the color Berry Bay. Do you see that? So cute. And then we have, what is this one? Pumpkin Pie. And then we also have Truffles. Now, I don't know exactly which one I'm going to use just yet. Ooh, I'm dropping stuff. I don't know which one I'm going to use just yet, but fear not. All three of the Bite Size e.l.f. shadows are $3. So it really doesn't matter which one you pick. You can mix and match if you like. Yeah, so let's just see where this goes. But first, I'm going to prime. You already know, with the impeccable all over skin toner. It's all natural. Oh, next, you know I use my e.l.f. Wild Brow in the color Deep Brown. Yes, that's because my brows are already like shaped. They've always been like this since I was a little kid. They've always been this shape, this particular shape. So I always look surprised. Then next, I'm gonna go in with my Morphe eyebrow pencil. That's in Java. My eyebrows are literally like cousins. Like, I can always do this one really well, but I can never do this one really well. Of course, you know I use my e.l.f. Camo Concealer. Come through, e.l.f. Whole eyelash, y'all. A whole eyelash. So. Not too much fallout or anything. Well, this is great. You are definitely getting your $3 worth. Yeah, you definitely got your $3 worth, sis. I'm about to order like 3 more of these just so I can have them in the cut. Thank you. know what helps me? Because I'm a newbie at wing. Again, my best friend Elf. Okay. These are eye tapes. Flawless Finish Foundation, and this is in the color Cinnamon. Milani Mineral Compact and More. Where's my brush? Where's my cup of tea? Where's my contour? I don't really contour like with a stick. I use this Ulta Beauty Adjustable Coverage Foundation. And what I do is I go in between here. And that's how I contour. And then I go in with the Milani and I dust this powder off. $3. And then next we are going to pop on the lashes. Now I am a struggle teen with my lashes. So I'm going to put these on because it takes me like a couple minutes. I'm going to put these on and then come. So I apply the lashes. Y'all know I do not do bottom, what's that? Liner. Because my allergies are terrible. Yeah. I would never be able to keep my eyes from watering. Little glam. I do darken my moles, so all of the moles that I have on my face. Yep. Let's see. This is without this ring light on my camera. Okay. So you can see that nice little soft glam. And this is with the light. So we're gonna do the lip now. I'm using Minted Lip Pencil in Nude. This is L'Oreal Paris Infallible, and it is the Lace Chocolates line, and it is in Candyman. I don't know if I like that. And now, my favorite part. This is freaking perfect. Like $3 eyeshadow. $3.